Well, I just got really bored today, so. I figured out my car can do this.